music.
I think that's all. This thing is pretty cool. How it's bettering our lives to the future.
Okay. So I have a
Izzy's nice. Yeah, and then like Izzy was like, hi, I'm
She's nice, but she's nice.
Our vision for AI is that it is here to help people. We are here to demystify so that AI is there to increase human skill. We have the other section of our booth showing off AI and robotics implemented towards factory automation and working in harmony with human workers. This type of technology creates more jobs for workers and also ensures that consumer electronics are at high quality with worker safety.
It uses AI, unlike any of our other products, to help you around your home. It can actually live in your home with your family and help you with little tasks, whether it's welcoming you home and opening your door, taking your bags for you, or doing other tasks around the household. So lots of AI involved there. Artificial intelligence is crucial in order to understand the environment, understand how to interact and do the things that the family or the user wants to do, and basically continuously process the environment in a way that actually makes it functional and usable in the home. So AI is critical. That next generation of AI will really enable us to live the lives that we want to, focusing on our family, the things that we enjoy doing, etc., while we kind of offload the tasks that are less important to us to artificial intelligence to do automatically.
There are literally hundreds of decisions that a farmer has to make every single year. And those decisions today are largely being made using heuristics. You can imagine the power of AI being able to really transform agriculture by making those decisions more automated and by making those decisions at a much more granular level. Moving from field level decisions down to plant level decisions is a challenge that AI is perfectly met for.
And it's many of the types of technologies that we see here: artificial intelligence, machine learning, robotics, big data. And so we really are here to engage with the tech community and share what we're doing and learn from others about how this technology can be really applied to help the consumers that use the food products that our machines help produce.
Segway Ninebot is revolutionizing last mile transportation ever since 1999. And here in 2019, we're bringing a new kick, and that's with our Lumo delivery and our Lumo with incorporated intelligent AI technology. This AI technology will help these mini transporters bring it into a new level, a new generation of the future, where users are able to incorporate cloud technology, smarter cities, and use these products to not only commute in their last mile transportation, but also to benefit their lives.
So the AI consists of two parts. One is a computer vision, that's a perception capability. And second is the route planning capability, that is based on a self-driving technology. I think AI is going to be smarter and more flexible, meaning it can handle more complex situations than pre-programmed. We hope that the AI technology can really bring a convenience and efficiency to our lives so that people can work 4 days a week and have 3 days to relax.
At Huawei, we're using AI to enhance battery life. We're seeing all day, if not multiple days, of battery life in our flagship design, the Mate 20 and the Mate 20 Pro. The reality is all the hardware out there on the market is pretty much the same, and it's the software that is making the big difference. We have AI mode, which recognizes everything from plants, flowers, food, buildings, landscapes, and it all does a lot of the heavy lifting for the consumers. So everybody's becoming like a professional grade photographer because of AI.